I made this video in 5 simple steps, all thanks to an AI video editing tool called Augie. All I had to do was pick a few settings and type a few words. Augie handled the rest, from writing the script to converting it into audio and video. Best part, it's free and uses AI voice from ElevenLabs. Let's check out the result.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the world of new fronts, where creativity meets excellence. Through the lens of our dynamic video production agency, we craft stories that capture hearts and stir emotions. Every frame meticulously composed, every word carefully woven. We bring dreams to life. From breathtaking visuals that transport you to new dimensions, to compelling narratives that resonate with your soul, our goal is simple: to create an ad that leaves an indelible mark. Our talented team brings their expertise and passion to every project, delivering results that ignite inspiration and drive connection. With us, you're not just getting a video, you're getting a trusted partner, committed to turning visions into reality. Join us on this remarkable journey of storytelling where imagination has no limits. Welcome to New Fronts, where dreams become unforgettable reality.
So, what do you think? Do you like the outcome? If yes, then follow along because I'm about to show you how to turn your words into videos with this awesome AI tool. To get started, open your browser and search for Augie Lab. Click on the first link and hit the Try Augie Now button. Sign up by entering your name and email address. Since I have already signed up, I will use the login option. Here's what the dashboard looks like. You have your saved projects and some helpful tutorials. Click on this create button to begin a new project. You'll get three options. If you wanna make a video from your existing audio or video, choose this option. If you already have a script that you wanna turn into a video, pick this option. And if you are starting from scratch, go with this one. Now, tell Augie what kind of video you wanna make. You can choose the video's goal, target audience, location and tone. Also, describe your topic, product or service so that Augie can write a script for you. I really like this approach. It's unique and helps the AI understand your needs. Once you are done, hit the Let's Go button. As you can see, the script is ready. Give it a read to make sure everything's fine. If you need to make any changes, you can easily do that. Next, you can choose to record your own voice or select a synthetic voice from ElevenLabs. There are lots of options.
Allow the world to live as it chooses, and allow yourself to live as you choose.
What worries you masters you?
One may say the eternal mystery of the world is its comprehensibility.
Before you put on a frown, make absolutely sure there are no smiles available.
If you smile when no one else is around, you really...
If opportunity doesn't knock, build a door.
I'd rather regret the things that I've done than the things that I've not done.
The world is round, and the place which may seem like...
Genius is 1% inspiration and 99% perspiration.
Let's select this one and hit the preview button. The script will be converted into an audio. Let's hear the final preview.
Welcome to the world of unlimited creativity and boundless possibilities. Introducing New Fronts, the leading video production agency that brings your vision to life.
I think it's perfect, so let's move on to the next step. Here, you will have the option to choose video orientation to portrait or landscape. Next, choose the type of media you want. You can pick as many as you like. You can also add a keyword for better matching. In the final step, review everything and then check this box before clicking the create button. You'll be taken back to the main dashboard and as you can see, the AI is doing its magic to create your video. Once your video is ready, click on it and you'll get a report like this, showing the video length, shots it added, the time it saved, and overall accuracy. Close it and here's what the main video editor looks like. It's divided into 4 sections. At the top right is the preview window, and at the bottom is the timeline. All the editing tools are at the left tab, and when you select one, you can access its feature from here. Use this slider or these arrows to move through the timeline. Or you can simply use the transcript menu to navigate through all the scenes. It's a text-based video editor, which means adding or deleting scenes is super simple. Click this plus icon to add a new scene. If you want to extend a scene, drag it like this. to delete a scene, hold and drag it to the end this way. If you want to change an existing scene with a different image or video, click this shuffle button and it will find a match for you. Or you can use the media tool to do it manually. Just type what you need on the search bar. Click on the footage and it will automatically replace the scene. All the stock images and videos you are seeing here come with commercial rights. You can also upload media from your computer via the library. Not just that, you can also generate images from text using the built-in Stable Diffusion model. Let's explore some other cool AI features that this video editing tool offers. Let's say you want to add a text to your video. Well, it's easy. Go here and click the Add Text button. Now, type the text. You can then easily adjust the font, duration, color, size, alignment, and animation of the text. Another feature I think you will love is the auto subtitles. Turn it on and closed caption will appear throughout the video. Adjust the position, size, background color, text color, and font if you want. You can also emphasize the spoken words with some cool effects. If you want to add music, go to the music section, pick a track, and it will be added automatically. Then easily adjust the volume and set the fade in and fade out duration. With Augie, you can also add filters to change the scene's look. In addition, you can go to the effect section to resize or apply transition to the scene. I especially like this portion which allows you to animate the scenes. For instance, this is a still image. I can use this to apply dynamic zoom in effect to make the shot more exciting. There are other effects too, like zoom out, pan left, pan right, and more. You could use them for all scenes or mix them up. Once you are satisfied with all the editing and adjustment, you can preview your final video and download it. Keep in mind that you can only export 4 videos monthly with a max duration of 2 minutes, and there will be watermarks. For more and watermark-free videos, you have to upgrade to a paid plan. Overall, I think Augie is a fantastic AI video editing tool. It's simple to use, yet packed with advanced features to create professional-looking videos. The partnership with ElevenLabs is a game changer. You have got access to high-quality human-like AI voices right from Augie. No need for 2 services or extra payments. I also like that they are letting us use the tool for free. As for the improvements, I think having more transition effects would be nice. And that's a wrap for today, guys. Hope you learned something new. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications to never miss any update. If you are curious about AI video editing tools, check out my other videos. Links are in the video description. Thanks for watching and catch you guys in the next one. Peace!